Time now for What is on Rob's Radar. And today I wanted to focus on why the forecast models recently have had so much disagreement over where this potential tropical system is going to go over the next several days. You can think of it as that concept in life. It's tough to know where you're going if you don't know where to start. Think of it like a race. When you run a race, you know where the start line is going to be and you know where the finish line is going to be. And everybody agrees on where you start and where you finish. When it comes to tropical weather forecasting, we always focus a little too much, too early on the finish line. We all want to know exactly how strong is a system going to be and where is it going to end up. But it's impossible to figure out if we can't all agree on where the start line is. And that's the situation we're in right now. At this moment, nothing has actually formed in the Western Caribbean Sea, so it's basically impossible for the forecast models to agree on something because they can't agree on where the system actually starts. So over the course of the next several days, the focus point here is simply just on this region. As we move toward the weekend and we start to see actual development here in the Caribbean Sea, that will give the forecast models a uniform starting line on where to put this tropical system as a beginning point. And once they know where it's able to start, it's that part going forward then when they can get a better idea as to where it's going to finish, both how strong it may be and where it's expected to eventually track. I know it's frustrating to wait, of course, but that's just the way it goes in the world of weather.